Do you guys ever hug each other?
I hug people. There's nothing wrong with hugging people. There's nothing wrong with being a
person. Do you ever hug each other though?
Sometimes.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
What is wrong with that? It's not like a,
There's nothing wrong with that.
Shake hands, hug each other. I think that a lot of modern society, and I really dislike this, is trying to make platonic male friendships gay, or trying to make fun of platonic male love and platonic male friendships. I love my friends. I take a bullet for my friends. I've stood up against armed men for my brother. You know, when you read classical literature, if you're a friend of a fan of Alexandre Dumas and you read his Three Musketeers novels, they'll say things to each other like, I love you with all of my heart. And that was written in the 1800s. Nowadays, you tell your friend that and suddenly people want to make fun of you. People want to call you gay. That's there's nothing wrong with loving your friends and loving your brothers and giving them hugs. And, you know,
do you love
it's very healthy.
Do you love your friends, Matt?
Yeah, definitely.